Otto Preminger. I have just finished my film In Harm's Way.
It tells of a handful of men and women right after the attack on Pearl Harbor. They were outnumbered. Their ships had no radar. Their guns were rusty. But they had guts, the will to survive, to win. In Harm's Way stars John Wayne. Kirk Douglas. Patricia Neal. Tom Tryon and Paula Prentiss. Jill Haworth and Brandon the Wilder. Dana Andrews.
Well, Admiral.
Stanley Holloway. Burgess Meredith.
Cut the flowers and open the safety valve.
Franchot. Bouchet, a new face and a new body. And Henry Fonda.